then come here and now Jagdananda Pandit. From sun rays are coming, and in the rays so many particles. So jeev is like that. When the rays are in sun, then they give light. And when sun is not seen, then they go in dawn. So if anyone is serving Krishna, they are liberated souls. And that very jeev getting Krishna, forgetting, then he becomes Bhatta jeev. And here, now you are young, you are not understanding. But when you will be old, too old, you cannot walk without any stick. So many problems, so many problems in this world. And after that you will give up this body. No, not a single farthing pence with you. Hello. You connect? Be with your father, mother, wife, husband. And again you will come. Krishna is so merciful that he has given us mercifully this human. We should not waste our time in worldly intoxications and so many things. And I have told that in a man, not two soul can be there, but okay, in one case two soul cannot be there. So, to do bhajan, this bhajan and sense gratification cannot be together. We should think this. Krishna has given opportunity that in this human body you can attain that thing. Again remember Krishna and you go to Vrindavan and serve Radha. And if you fell, then no one knows. You will be dogs, you will be what? Pigs, hogs and you may be fishes and all will eat. So don't lose this time in sense gratification. My all dear sannyasis and brahmacharis, they should very, very care about this. Never and never. So he is telling Krishna Bahimukh Vaya Bhogavan Chakra. They forgetting Krishna. One are Bahirmukh and one Antarmukh. Antarmukh means serving Krishna. And other without service, they cannot remain. You anyone without service.